I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
I care little for idle conversation, but perhaps you need help with conjuration magic.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
See if that fixed anything. Hopefully it did.
Oh.
Nice, we got that. Now let's test. Where's Lily? Let's see how this goes.
Right behind you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. I've got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
I also just noticed my mic's been muted this whole time as I've been talking. Lydia came from that way. takes so long. I should have just slept in the bed. Should have done that.
Before you even ask, yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it.
Okay,
yes,
bitch.
Yes, I know Winterhold used to be full of my kind, and no, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything? No, I suppose we haven't. Brelina Marion of House Telvanni. First of my family to leave Morrowind in a long time. Now I'm here to study conjuration. That's what's important.
Hmm. Cool. Bitch. No, I don't want to talk about this. It's like, okay. Don't need to be rude about it. I'm running faster than you, old man. What's over here? Really? Should have everyone there now.
And here we all are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I wish I knew those were there. That way I would not have wasted all that time. Open! Well, WTF, mate. Let's see what happens when I do this again. That was great. I got fucking locked out. You awaken feeling rested. Art thou kidding me? What broke? What? Can't even get inside. I tried to follow him. Oh my god. That's bull. Cause that was some bull. And we're here. Can I? Thank you. Thank you for allowing me to jump. Right, let's try this again. I Let's rest for 17 hours. It's only me and her.
And here we all are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
Huh? Yes! I'm in. Mashing the freaking A button worked. Oh, there's
someone
else.
Sothor was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. Also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sothor. This is an exciting opportunity for us, to be able to study such an early civilization. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Okay, any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Onman, please search that area over there.
Do you think this treasure here is something to make Jezargo a powerful wizard?
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here. He what? You must be one of the new apprentices then. Fine, fine. Just don't make a mess of my work, all right? I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
Uh-huh.
God damn it, Lydia, in the way.
highly unusual and very interesting. Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster.
Or completely cause it.
And know that the Order is watching.
Yay.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? Take care now.
Thank you, Lydia. Oh God.
Defend yourself. This is simply fascinating.
Why are you running ahead? Really?
I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins. Look at all these coffins. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it is truly dangerous, be careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
No problem, I like being by myself with Lydia. More time for the giggity. Not really, but still. Ow. Speaking of ow. What did I step on?
Ah!
Don't know what's up with the music, but okay. Okay, no need to jump. Barely pressing on the trigger just freaking activated that. That's sad. Oh, there's a door here. Nope, good. Yeah, just stand there, Lydia. Okay. One. Where was it supposed to be?
Oh.
I don't remember what this is supposed to be. Come on, up, up, up. Four pillars at. I have six. Start backing away. Okay. Just had to start backing away slowly. So that's not the real puzzle I have to worry about. It's the next one. If this doesn't look like a room that's I'm going to have to battle in, then I don't know what. This is the room I'm looking for. This has got to be snake first. Oh, god damn it, the thing lied to me. Be right. I'll take the chance. It's like I'll take the chance on this one.
Hold on, Margo. Hold on. I thought it high time I caught up with you.
Now it's time when I come to do Magicka.
Look at that. Never should have come here.
Can't do anything to him yet.
Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of its power.
I'm not even hitting him with ya. I just got done with the boss battle, so it's like, you know what, I'm looking around, damn it. I don't think there's anything else for me. Oop, wait, what's this?
This is simply fascinating. I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
I don't want to.
Thank you.
Anything else? Oh god, there we go. Nova stretch. I hate this thing. Ha. Boing. I guess when I'm doing the College of Winterhold, I might as well be using friggin' magic instead of my other attacks. It makes sense. Shard meat. Man, I'm tired. The only thing is, to me, Skyrim looked pretty before all this, so I'm not really noticing a huge difference in, like, textures and all that. It's like, eh.
Sure you shouldn't be home in bed. Ah, please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful. Mm-hmm.
And it was a staff. I know we're waiting for him. Fine, we'll go down here first.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance?
I did, but now I need to change pants.
I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway. I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn. Let's just call it a difference of opinion with the college. They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were persuaded to leave. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian, and devoted all his time to research and study. Wrote more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us.
You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarfol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there.
Can I push you out the window instead?
I know full well that you have. Please do not insult my intelligence. Tolfdir is
insult,
still there now.
Please.
I shall expect a full report when he returns. It is my job to know these things. My role as advisor to the Archmage is aided by knowing everything that transpires here. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Well, let's hope that was worth the fun. A little text message about reminding me to turn back my clock. Nope, I don't want to. Can I? Yes, I can. Don't forget to turn your clock back. It's like, yep, just gonna make me a little bit late for tomorrow. Should be interesting. Alright, I'm going this way. Before I forget. Quick save, never hurt. Pick up this landmark first. I need to go over the achievements and see what there is. This is a dragon mount. Okay. Got excited and immediately went, uh-oh. Just because I'm over here. Alright, wasn't text. Cool. That's a dragon. Lydia, you behind me? Thank you, girl. Can't say that ain't cool.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Shh.
Thank you.
is this? Nope! Damn it! Crosses. Not expecting two high-powered enemies right there. Dragon? Yes. Crosses? No. I'm going to need dual casting this one. There's the bastard. Hit me! Absolutely nothing hit me! So I'm glad I saved right there. Thank you. Yeah, you're dead. Next victim.
Yeah.
just won't die. Bull, where did he even shoot that from? There he is. Where is Lydia? Ow. Seriously, where's Lydia? She's alive, yay! Oh my god! Heal. Damn it. I got no way of killing him. I really have no way of killing him. He's way overpowered for me. Alright, so we're going this way. As I get stuck, thank you. We are out of here. Unless somehow he decides to follow me. Come on. Damn. Just been tired. Fine. Oh shit. Yeah, time for a break. Oh my god. Stop. Save it. Quick save and time to end. Good night, everybody.